I'm here with Lee Hammack. He's the lead game designer on Fallen Earth. Well, what is the story behind Fallen Earth?
Well, Fallen Earth is a post-apocalyptic MMO. We're drawing on a lot of different themes, Road Warrior, Postman, book, not movie. And you can't have a post-apocalyptic computer game without some respect for Wasteland, Fallout, the games we've come before.
Now, how does the game play? Are you following the standard sort of turn-based system that we're familiar with from WoW and other MMOs?
We are actually using a first-person shooter-based combat system. You can fight in first or third person. In either case, you go into aim mode, reticle pops up, put the reticle on your guy you want to kill, you click your mouse button, shoot at him. If your reticle's on him, you hit, but if your reticle's off him, you miss. The damage is based on an RPG system. So you have FPS-style hit determination, RPG-style damage determination.
So are there crafting elements in Fallen Earth?
We have a real crafting-heavy game. 95% of the items in the game are craftable. All the best items in the game come from crafting. So it's not a game where you go kill some level boss 30 times and hope you get the item that he drops. You go collect a bunch of rare resources, give them to your crafting buddy, he makes you the really cool gun, and you go from there.
I have to ask you, with all new MMOs, obviously there's always that big specter of World of Warcraft that's sitting out there. How do you sort of take that into consideration that there's this kind of 800-pound gorilla in the room?
To quote War Games, the only way to win is not to play. We've never planned to be a WoW killer. We've never planned to have, like, you know, the huge hype of Conan or anything like that. We basically said, okay, we're going to launch with moderate numbers. We would rather be Eve than Conan.
And when will we get a chance to, you know, start playing Fallen Earth?
We're going to be shooting for release in late Q2, so very soon.
All right, well, it sounds exciting. Thanks so much for your time.
Thank you.